anything. Cause when you have it in your heart, you know you're a rich man. There's just not enough go around the world today. And if we had a little more, you know it'd be a better place. I can only go by what's happened to me. And now I realize when it comes to love, you're gonna cry a little, hurt a little, feel a little pain in your heart, laugh a little, care a lot, but take a look at what you've got. It's true, a human can make mistakes, gonna live the same. So do what you gotta do. Gonna live to see a brighter day. Comes to birth. I just wanna have it all. It's not something you can buy in any store. Someone to trust. Trust, that's what I'm looking for. I'm gonna open up my heart and ask you to open yours. I'm not trying to tell you just how it should be. Just wanna show you clearly when it comes to love. You're gonna cry a little, hurt a little, feel a little pain in your heart, laugh a little, care a lot, but take a look at what you've got. Yeah, it's true, we're human, we make mistakes, we're gonna live.
Thank you very much. Can you turn up the vocals of the rest of the guys? You know, I like to sing with other people. And That's working out pretty good. I've had this deep fear that, you know, if I play a couple of mellow songs in a row that you guys will leave. I'm certainly hoping that that's not true. You know, we will eventually jump around until you're all sweaty. Nice to go home in the cold and sit in your car and feel kind of sticky. So, you know, just know that we're doing a couple of mellow songs because I'm an older person and I need my strength. Need to conserve it for the end of the concert. And, you know, just consider this, you know, for those of you who are really hyperactive, as an opportunity to just take a break so that at the very end you can just, yeah. So, if you don't mind, I'd like to do a couple of songs off the Slow Revival album. I think I haven't been here since that came out. I'm not really sure. I waited for the call, but they didn't call me right away. It was probably that suit that I wore last time. So I like to do a song. It's one of my favorite songs off the Slow Revival album. I've gone through some pretty hard things, and so I thought I should probably talk about them in my songs. It's worked out really well in the past, and it's cheaper than therapy. I like to do this. It's a little song called Traces of Heaven, and the guys are going to join me on the vocals.
Traces of heaven.
I have a short attention span, and that's why a lot of times I come and I'll play one kind of stuff for you, you know, and then I come back a couple of years later and I'm kind of a different person. It's because I get bored really quick. So I'm doing a Christmas album now, and I'd like to do a couple Christmas songs for you now. No. Maybe when we get back, when you invite me back for Christmas at some point at your house, we'll do some Christmas stuff. What is this? This is one of my favorite songs. I know I said that before about this album, but I lied that time. This is my favorite song off the last album. It's off of Mercy, as a matter of fact. It's a little song about getting back with God, you know, a little bit at a time, because sometimes you get so far off that you don't think you can make it back. So you just got to start out with little tiny steps like that. This is a little song called Step by Step.
Thank you.
I hope you don't mind if we run a little long. Is that okay if we sing a couple extra songs? Because we're not going to be doing anything later this evening except waiting around for an airplane. So, you know, thought we'd just spend as much time as we possibly could with you. You having a good time? I'm going to do one more song that I just don't like. I wrote this. I hate this song, man. I hate it. Because, it's kind of a slow thing. And I've always had this deep fear that if I do slow songs for too long, I'll turn into Barry Manilow. You don't know who he is, do you? Okay. This song is about changes in your life, and eventually your life does change, whether you like it or not. And it's a good thing to remember because, you know, every once in a while your life gets so bad that you think it's never going to be any better than this. You ever been there? Where, you know, you're not sure if you're ever going to smile again? I've been there a lot. So I like to do this little song, and as long as I have to sing it, you know what I mean? Because I wrote it, and it still feels like a long time before things change. It takes a little patience and a little long-suffering, neither of which do I have. But I'd like to do it. It's called Things Are Gonna Change. You guys could sing this with me. I'd really appreciate it, you know. I'm going to be watching the audience, and, you know, I'll just throw this ball at anyone who's not there. Go ahead.
Because of how things have been.
gonna rise above the things that are so rough. Cause we have a hope. Get a little moist for this, because it's like, this is a screaming little thing, isn't it? I'm gonna try to get that vocal thing up. I'll dedicate this to all of the married people. Got any married people here? Thank both of you for coming. Okay. Wait a minute. Okay. Just kind of broke a string in there, I think. Okay, go ahead, hit it, man.
Couldn't we begin?
guys don't mind singing with me, do you? Do you mind singing? There's a song that we do here. You'll hear the thing come around. There's a couple of lines in it. The guys, I want you to sing this. You'll hear it when it comes around, so I'm not going to sing it too many times. But it goes, ain't no need to worry, no need to fear. It's a real simple thing. And when it comes around, the guys will be singing it, so you'll know exactly what your part is. And we'll sing it for 15 or 20 more minutes. So you know, you've got plenty of chances to practice. And then there's another part in there that I want the girls and the women to do. It's like, yo love, yo love, my saving grace. Can you sing it? Yo love, yo love, my saving grace. That's the little part. It's cute, isn't it? I wrote this song myself. Pretty proud of myself. Of course, you're gonna help. You have to help the girls sing this part, you know, because you got that high voice too, don't you?
Let's go.
You know, I've been screaming too much. So, you do the girls' part with them. Yeah, no. Okay. This is a little song that we're gonna have. This is my favorite kind of stuff. So, I got to have like just a groove, you know, kind of a mid-tempo. But this is my thing right here. This is where my heart beats. It's kind of. Okay, you ready to go? Go ahead, just try this. We're going.
Oh,
that sounds so sweet. And your love, my saving grace, as long as I got you, I got help. I got help to save me through.
Yeah. Don't need to worry.
Love, my saving grace.
I don't need to worry.
I don't know what I mean.
And don't need to worry.
As long as I got you.
Part of me,
the wannabe love,
love day.
thank you very much. Good night. You always kind of assume they're gonna make you stay here until you call us back. You ever notice how they didn't turn the lights on at the end of the concert? That's because we had one more song, I think. Hope you don't mind. You know, we might, as I really would like to do a song about the Lord Jesus Christ. Thanks. Thank both of you. Friends of his, I suppose. Most important thing in my life is to really know beyond the shadow of a doubt that Jesus loves me, that he cares about me. It's amazing, of all of the things that you read in the Bible, it's the one thing that's the hardest to believe. So God loves you. He does. He loves you. I'd like to give you the words of Jesus in this song. I would like to say, just before I leave you, I'll be back someday, and with me I will take. So do not be afraid. Only watch and pray. And wait for my return. Yeah. Please know. Suffer long, for I have suffered for you. I love you with my life. Prepare a place where we can live together. Meet you face to face. Will not allow what's more than you can bear. Please know that I love you. Stay by your side, only now in spirit. Still be your guide. You will not suffer long. I've suffered for you. I love you with my I will not allow what's more than you can bear. Please know that I love you. I'll stay by your side. Only now in
hard to believe that you love sometimes, sometimes. Lord, I need to know. Thank you, Jesus.